One, two, three.
Good morning, Orendorf. Today is Tuesday, September 19th, and it is day 6. Tomorrow for breakfast, we have Pillsbury Mini Cinnies. So, lots of fun things coming up this week, Orendorf, that I want to make sure that I tell you about. First of all, a reminder that tomorrow there is an early dismissal, meaning that we get dismissed at 1:25. Please make sure you remind your parents of that this evening, especially if you're a car rider, to make sure that they are here to pick you up on time. Also, a reminder that we have our Penny Wars going on this week, raising money for the Four Diamonds Fund, which is for kids with cancer. And also with those Penny Wars, remember that we are going to do a hat day tomorrow. So tomorrow, everybody can wear a hat as a reminder to support our friends in need with cancer. Then coming up on Friday, we got several fun things coming up. We have Crazy Sock Day, so start digging around in those drawers and seeing if you have any crazy socks that you can wear on Friday. And then Friday night, we have the Family Luau, and that is from 6 to 8 on Friday night. I hope to see you here at Orendorf for the Family Luau. So again, get those pennies brought in, wear the hats tomorrow, and Family Luau on Friday. Now, before we go today, since it is Tracks Tuesday, we are going to do the Tracks Pledge. So I need everybody repeating after me. I will take responsibility for what I say and do. Good job. I will respect self, others, and property. I will act safely and cooperatively. I will come prepared to learn. I will keep hands and feet to myself. And I will solve problems peacefully. All right, Orendorf, excellent job. You are definitely getting that Tracks Pledge down. Just a reminder, we want everybody to have an absolutely orange-tastic afternoon, or green-tastic. Both are fine with us, and bring in those pennies for the Penny War. Have a great day.